I'm warning you! I've got an entire squad in here! The
guy's probably alone. Be ready just in case.
Enter, and my elite guards will execute you! Ready, blasters!
He's lying. Let's go, Kestis. I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't!
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Senator, you got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Patisa!
Patisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saw has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
These Senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
Been caught harboring a traitor. Kestis! I'll bend fire!
Scatter! Get to cover!
Thank Ferric and Inquisitor! Look out! No!
Yes, this way.
Later. Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. Stem canister. That'll prove useful. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later. Be ready. They're after you. Elzier expected me to use it like that.
My friend.
protect me.
Over here, BD.
I'm done with this place. To center myself.
Ready to go?
Good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
Fun.
but you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. So easy to read. Scared? Pathetic. Relax. This'll be good.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Yeah.
Let's stop for a moment. Ready to go. To the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Where did you come from? Stop running! You can't keep this up! I can't...
Close.
Interesting.
To this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saw Gerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Do this. Okay, let's go.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
You shouldn't be here.
Oh, I'm busy.
Bravo.
Where
did he go?
I'm with you, Cal.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
Oh, this has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Had a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
I can't shake him!
Hold on.
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
No sound. We're almost...
Some hits back there. You mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Oh.
gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where you settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the mantis, it's Grease-dritis. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. We should reevaluate our setup. That should do it. pretty proud of this one. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Bracca. Prof gave them to me. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. All over. You got anything? You're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. We gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it.